TESOL Brittany. Our TESOL training facility in France is based in Plelauff, Côtes d'Armor. The training center is situated in a group of buildings used for leisure and academic purposes. The main building houses the bedrooms, which are basic but clean and comfortable. The training rooms and office area are in center of the complex, no more than a few seconds walk from the bedrooms. There is a lounge with TV, and outside there are horse stables, due to the facility also being an equestrian center. For those interested, riding lessons are available for a reasonable fee.